Hello guys, welcome back to some more Splunky Daily Challenge. Today's daily is for Tuesday, March 15th, 2016. How are you guys doing today? I'm doing pretty good. Today for me, Monday was kind of dreary. It was like raining outside and it was like, you know, daylight savings just happened on Sunday. So it's like, So I pretty much just chilled at home. I was off from work. They didn't need me. So I was like, yeah. Tuesday for you guys, which is today. I'm gonna be working all day long. So there you go. And yeah, pretty much just watch some videos, you know, chill out. Just chilled. I didn't get to practice today, so we'll see how it goes. My mom might have just jinxed me, but we'll see what happens. She said don't fall on spikes or take fall damage or anything, so we'll see. We'll see how this goes, like I said. So, yeah. Goode is in London. Oh, there we go. There's silly damage for you. Okay. Goode is in London for the, it's a release party or something for a game. Something, I don't know. It's like a roller coaster game, but it's, I don't know. We don't know. So yeah, I tweeted out a picture of him on a plane, so there you go. Only for a day. He can only be gone for a day. That's not too bad. Alright, what do we got? Ooh, come here. Alright, there's Pugs. We need him. More gemmage. It's down here. Nothing. Wait for the snake to come back around. So I can squish him. Squishy! Alright, Pugs. That was dangerous. That was silly. Oh, man. Snakes don't mix with me. Lag. Alright, there we go. My frames dropped for a second there. And they're back. Alright. Took some damage, but we're okay. We're still alive. So it matters. Oh, hello. Okay. Ooh, take that. Henry. Alright. I noticed in a couple of my videos, my mom watched them over again, is that I keep saying, oh, I gotta get Henry, and then I never get Henry. So hopefully I remember to get Henry today. Alright. We got Francesca. Oh, that's not good. That's not good at all. Okay. There we go. I need that. Hey. Oh, that hurt. Oh, jeez. Okay. Got him. Alright, I don't need the rock anymore. I set it up with my body. Alright. You have a vault too. Oh, jeez. Alright, come here, you. Come here, Spidey. I totally missed that. Duh. I got the crate though, so that works. Right, not a total waste. Rope, what do you got? No jetpack. Okay. I'm gonna pass this chop up because he doesn't have what I want. Unfortunately. So let's see. Bomb here. I'm gonna piss off the shopkeepers anyway because I'm gonna get Henry, so. Kinda doesn't really make a difference. Okay, maybe not. Oh, it's coming back. It's coming back. Oh, jeez. Oh, and it stops right there at the shop. That's crazy. That's crazy. Look at this. Ha! Perfect. Alright, let's go. Didn't hit the vault or the shop. That's crazy. Alright, let's see what's in the next shop. So I can rob him. Rob him blind! Let's see. If I would have wanted him to piss off the shopkeepers, then it would have. But I don't know. I don't know what I'm trying to say. Check. I'm dead. RIP. Number 3, because I rock. That's just how I roll, and I'm hitting all these buttons. Look at that. Oh wow. Dang it. Wow, you only got 100 and... I would have gotten Pugsle in that round, and I would have been alive with one heart. That sucks. My mouse is still on the screen. Go away, mouse. There we go. That sucks. I hate those freaking error traps like that. Drive me crazy. Hidden error traps. Crazy. Here I come. Down the rope. Alright, that's just, yeah. I got Henry, though. That makes any consolation. Not really. Nope. Alright, what's going on? What do we got here? We got stuff. What do we got? We got Pugsle. We got stuff. We're gonna get this crate. And the gold as well. Up, up, up. Got more rope. Sweet. Really? Really, Pugs? You could not get him? Jeez. In. No damage. Woo! We can be done. Got a vault and a shop. Nothing there. Okay. Jetpack! And bombs. Jetpack! Alright, and bombage. We got 28 bombs to play with now. This is awesome! Game loves me. The game's like, alright, I feel sorry for you. Let's give you some stuff. Look at this! 2 boxes up here. Oh man. And Pugs. Oh man. Alright, we're doing it, guys. We're gonna do it today. We're gonna do it today. And we got Gemmage down here. Oh man. So much Gemmage, I don't know what to do with it all. More bombs. Holla! And a ruby. Give me that. Any sticky paste in this level? Probably not. Nope. But that okay. That okay. Let's see. Okay. Gun here for a second. So we get Pugsle. Oh, and this bat. This bat. Really bat? Come on. Up, up, up. Get Pugsle to the exit. I'm gonna go rob that vault, I think. Okay. Probably a terrible idea, but we're gonna do it anyway. One, two, three. Got him. Oh! Like a pro. That's amazing. That's freaking amazing how I did that. I'm shocked. Thought it could go terribly wrong with me throwing the bomb. I'm wearing a jetpack. I'm gonna explode. And it just worked without a hitch. Oh my gosh. That would never happen in the daily, by the way. That would never happen in the daily challenge. Something would go terribly wrong. It would never happen that way. Ever. Well, I mean, I thought I almost got shot. Alright. Let's get this pot. Nothing. Alright. Do that. Let's get this arrow. There we go. Set that off. Let's get Pugsle. Get him a walk-in. My gun. Alright. Crap. Okay. One and a two. Let's just clear this level for Pugs. Okay. Woohoo! Got him. Okay, let's go get Pugs. Where are you? Hover. Okay. Squish you. All right, stand here. Shoot that way. There we go. These, there we go. Alright. Ha! Alright. That was easy. He has a pick. These spikes, I'm so nervous. Okay, and the other one, okay. Woo! Alright, come on, Pugs. Alright. There he goes, right there. In you go, puppy. Alright. In. Okay. Okay. What do we got? We got Spitter. Here, we got a key. Okay. Just shoot all the things. Alright. Let's see here. Alright, you're supposed to go down. Oh, crap. This way. Yeah. Because the chest is down here. So it makes sense to go down this way. Alright, open that. Alright. Give me all the gold. Ooh, it's low. Alright, gotcha, Francesca. I gotcha. I haven't heard Pugsle yet. Get him. Got him. And he was the only one. Alright. In. Going to the jungle. We're going to the jungle. Oh, yeah. Ooh! Got him. One, two, three. Oh, and they're all dead. Nice. Ooh, and Callie's here. Alright. We got bodies for days. Get down there. And there's the worm. Horn sent comes into the worm. But I don't. He's going to Cali too. Alright. Hey Cali, I got some bodies for you. And a caveman. He's alive. Glasses. All right. One more, Cali. But I landed on the freaking spikes and killed myself. But I didn't. Calico! Nice. All right. Give me that blood. Okay, so far so good. We're doing good. All right. Give me that. No to the bomb frog. Ah, redemption! Boop, boop, boop. In. Alright. I need to do the black market on that level, so I'm assuming it wasn't there. There's Henry downstairs. Gotta get him. Oh, I hear it. Alright. Bombs. I don't know where it is, though. Whoa! Okay. Oh, here it is, right there. Do-do-do-do-do-do! Good Henry. Boom. Alright. Oh, fall damage. RIP! We go and in. Black market, here we go. Shoot everybody. Shoot him in the face. Shoot him. Get him dead. Get dead. Get dead. Get dead. Get dead. Everybody get dead. Everybody calm down and get dead. Okay. Pugsle's downstairs. Okay. Blood, 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 blood. Not what I meant to do at all. Okay. Nope. Shoot him! Sorry, pugs! I think they're all dead now. Sorry, Pugsle. Alright, we got climbing gloves downstairs. We got this bat. Just in case the other guy is still in here, and he was. Okay. 47 bombs, 10 hearts. I'm doing pretty good. Get out of here. Wrong way. Okay. Oh! Get out of here. One, two, three. You did. Alright. Onk. Okay. Got the onk. Alright. Is there a guy over here? Yeah, there is. Sure enough. Come on. Die. He's dead. Okay. And let's go. Can't believe I'm so good now. In the Adventure Time, of course, because, you know, it's the Adventure Time. And why not? I'm just blown up because all the gems right there. Oh, man. Get out of here. There's a box. I like boxes. Boxes are cool. Oh, man, I did not know that was a tiki trap. More bombs! Sweet! No, up, up. Okay. Hello. Goodbye. Nope. Not today, sir. Not today. Ooh. Man, I made a man. Ooh. Okay. He didn't die. Interesting. Oh, jeez. No. Did I get him? Grab all of them? Wow. Oops. There we go. Where's Pugs? Right up there. Oh, okay. Come on, Pugs. I'm coming. Let's go. In. Now we're on to the ice caves. Okay. The blood. Give me all the blood. You know I'm gonna kill myself soon. It's me anyway. Looking for the head. Well, I got the cup. Maybe I'll go to the worm. For me to go to worm. Maybe I'll go to the worm. Worm is in a weird spot, though. Got him. I need permission to go to the exit. Yeah, we're just gonna go to the regular exit. I know it's boring. Ugh. So boring. But I can't. It doesn't work for me when I try to do the worm, the spaceship, then the onk thing. It doesn't work. I don't know. I always miss it or something, I don't know. Alright, where are we got? What do we got? Ruby! I don't know why I did that. It's fun. Aha! Woo! It's close. Oh my goodness. Alright. Is the head here or no? I don't see the head. There's pugs. There's Pugzles up there. I'm gonna get him. Just blow up everything. Okay, he's dead. Alright. So we get Pugzle. So blow everything up in the process. And in. Alright. Let's see. We got bodies, that's for sure. Oh, hello there! Okay. And we got there's the head, okay. I kill myself on this level. Lose all my hearts. 2, 3, 4. No! Puzzle to the exit. Alright, got the gemage. And cowbunga. I lost a lot of hearts there. I had 16. Well. I only have 4. And no gun. Wait, wait, wait. There we go. Ooh, we got crates though. Crates are cool. Let's get the crates. Got rope. And a parachute. Nice. Ow! I only have 3 hearts. Pugzle. We can go up here. Okay. And I need my gun. 2, 3, 4, 5. Where's the freeze ray? And he jumped off. Ow! No! No! Don't kill me, 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 don't kill me. Okay. 1 heart now. Oh, rip. Rip, rip, rip. Ripperoni. I have 2 hearts because I got pugs. But still. I had 16. And now I have 2. Blood. Gimme, 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 gimme. Give me your blood. Okay. 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 No! No! Okay, I'm good, I'm good, I'm good, I'm good, I'm good, I'm good, I'm good. Not really, but you know what I mean. Crap, crap, crap on a stick. Crap! And it's... And the rope's on fire. And I'm scared. And help me. Oh man. Oh man, 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 oh man. Oh gosh! Oh my. Alright, stop. Stop. Okay. Come this way, you frickin' frick. Okay, he's dead. There it is. Your blood. Come here, no, down. Hugs is dead. I don't know where the shopkeeper is, but I don't really care. I really don't care. This should it turn into an easy peasy lemon squeezy thing to I'm dead. Oh, I have no words. I have no words. That's exactly what I am cursed. Yep. That's exactly what I am. Mmm. Well, guys, that's gonna do it for today's Spunky Daily Challenge. I hope you have enjoyed, and if you did, please leave a like down below. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Thank you so much for watching as always, and I will see you on tomorrow's day. Bye, guys!